We're Leather Weather, and we sound something like this. That's all I'm taking off for now.
Later.
Alright, ready?
Yep, we didn't write this one. Thank you guys. We got absolutely nothing for sale.
So buy the touring band stuff because they need it for gas and
there
all that
go.
Cool stuff.
But we do have one of these songs on Bandcamp, so go check it out.
Yes, and YouTube. There's Richie. That was the second song.
This one is written by this Tom over here.
Yep.
This one's called I Wanna Be Alone. Thank you. I think they think we suck because we're all sitting down. Yeah, I know this COVID shit sucks. Yeah. And on that note, this one's called Game Over. It has nothing to do with this, but...
Thank you.
Thank you. Tom, got anything to say?
Thanks for coming. I see a lot of friendly faces in first show in Youngstown. Appreciate it. You know I'd do the same.
Come on, Coverdale.
What Tom said.
Where's Tawny?
Well, this one normally would tell the kids to get in a circle pit, but...
Circle pit! Help
yeah!
Me.
I don't think that's gonna happen tonight.
Damn!
Anybody here named Joe? One Joe?
Hey, Joe! Joe Mama.
Well, this one goes out to Joe. Few left. That's an exact amount. So again, we're Leather Weather, and when are we playing again, Tom?
We are playing at the Buzzman in Canton, Ohio with First Jason on May 13th. That's the little kid actor from First Friday the 13th. He plays a machete-shaped guitar in First Jason. It's pretty wacky. That too.
So if you don't like us, come for the machete-shaped guitar.
Exactly.
Ready?
Yep. Why are you?
I'm not afraid to die.
We got anything else to say?
Two more.
What's that?
Two more.
Two more. We got two more. So that's about a minute and a half. Who is up after us?
The Almas.
The Almas are up after us, so stick around. And we'll send this one out to them. Baby, don't go! Check us out May 13th.
Got it. You got it.
This one goes out to all my friends.
Thank you.
Thank you guys. We're loving where they're at.